puzzles me is the term wrathful. What does it mean? Troma Natmo is a wrathful version of Machik Lobdron. Now, to me, that means if she's wrathful, she's a little bit more violent, high strung.
Confusing. You look at the mother. Yeah. Sometimes the mother become very wrathful.
Well, yeah, and that's what I'm thinking, that she's very pissed off at you.
Why pissed off?
Yeah, she gets mad at you. So, and I guess I don't understand what that means when you approach her.
Everything has a wrathful aspect and a peaceful aspect. In terms of Nyingma tradition or something like that, often dive into the wrathful from the beginning. You know, when we say the magic lockdown five dakini practice, for example, Lama Tsurujim present is a wrathful aspect of five dakinis. But here in our tradition, very clearly, step by step, first is a peaceful aspect, because it's easier to work with the peaceful aspect.
Well, there's that.
Then we consider wrathful as an advanced practice, because we have to deal with those wrathful aspects. They need a little more skill and also technique, understanding profound what that wrathful means. Wrathful means this fierce compassion, compassion and fierce, like a mother who tremendously loved a child. But the child go off to the road on the very busy street again and again. Just peacefully calming, don't go out to the road. Traffic is very busy. Never listen. That's what the mother does, is spunk. Or the, maybe do some kind of forceful method have to use. You know, because of her love, tremendous love, I think. That's the same kind of idea. Wrathful is fierce. Compassion becomes so fierce. And maybe you also might have experience sometimes. So that's my understanding.
Thank you.
Skillful means. And also those four activities, right? You know, peaceful means soothing, enriching, magnetizing, and then wrathful. Those are all valid at any given moment, all awakening activities. So wrathful activities, if it awakens, very powerful. Sometimes we need to use those wrathful kind of activities in certain situations.
But I was just thinking, maybe was Manjushri thinking that Mama Tsongkhapa needed an extra kick in the head or something? Is that what happened?
You know, even Manjushri has a last form, like a black Manjushri, you know, he has a special form. Each deity has that.